The following is a list of diseases Europeans have brought to the Americas. Until the coming of the Europeans, America was free of smallpox, influenza, typhus, cholera, and measles. When Cortes and Christopher Columbus came to invade the Americas, they had with them silent allies more potent than their small outcasts' armies. Their ally was infectious disease, to which Native Americans had no immunity. 6 million Jewish people lost their lives during the Holocaust. 22 million Americans lost their lives